Right, don't knacker up your little cover strip on the Villroy and Boch Omnia toilet seat. The way to get them out is to flick them from the top, which I'm going to struggle to do one hand, but basically it's top down, and I'll show you. Now, you might be able to see there's that little long bit there that fits in there. So you flick it downwards, and then once that's down, this will just come out. Thanks.